future Fambo.
Fambo. The junkin' master. Junk again.
I'm drinking.
Welcome, Miami. This is Gino with Vanessa G.
And this is Mishu. We are here waiting for the Miami Rum Festival.
And this is a long line with beautiful people waiting for that delicious rum. We have rums from all over the world, countries, and states, and I just can't wait to taste each one of them.
Me neither. This line right now is crazy. It's going all the way down. There's plenty of people inside. They've already been drinking. They're ready to drink. We're ready to drink.
So I think we should go. I think we should have a good time.
So make sure you stay tuned, GNO.
Come on. We're gonna cut. Vanessa with GNO, I'm here with Gio and Plantation Rum. Now tell me a little bit about your rum.
Plantation Rum is a very specific rum because this is blended in cognac and aged for 1 year minimum in cognac cask. So we have a finishing in cognac cask. So that's something very, very special. You know, most of them come from Barbados, Trinidad and Jamaica. This one is from Barbados.
Okay.
That's our 5 year Barbados double cask aging. And this is something that goes extremely well with coconut water.
Coconut water is very good. It's one of my favorites. Now, tell me something. You were telling me a little bit about a little story in the Keys. Now, how did this come about in the Keys?
I have a very good friend that once really had me camp in his bar for many days.
Okay.
His name is Bahama Bob.
Okay, Bahama Bob.
And that's from the Rum Bar in Key West, okay. Rum Bar and Speakeasy. Probably a wonderful heaven for rum lovers and, you know, just life lovers altogether. And this is his recipe of coconut water and plantation Barbados 5 year.
A splash of lime. It's very delicious.
Lime, that's it.
I must say, it has a nice little flow to it.
It's very refreshing. It's very easy to drink.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Here we go. Oh,
okay,
no.
By the way, that was a tasting, not a shot.
Vanessa Jean here at GNO, and I'm here with Rob, the man of the hour. You have done a wonderful job again putting this together. Thank you again for inviting us.
Thank you very much.
Now, I've noticed a lot of returnees, but who's the new people?
Well, we've got a few great new rums here. We've got Real McCoy, okay. Which you may recognize that name as a sign of authenticity.
Okay, well, thank you very much, and stay tuned.
Mishu with GNO, we are here with amazing artist Nigel. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you?
I am doing super. If you're driving around Miami, everybody probably saw a lot of this, a lot of the Miami Rum Festival advertisement. He is the man behind that, amongst many other things. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm not the man that runs the show.
I
designed the logo for the show. I'm an artist. I do a lot of fine art and symbolism and stuff like that, but I also do a lot of design work for a lot of companies. I'm a rum enthusiast. I love rum. I've loved it for many, many years. And Rob Jr. Last year was my very first year at the show. I showed up, and this community is amazing. It's absolutely fantastic.
That it is, and your artwork is amazing.
Well, thank you so much.
Yeah, I mean, if you guys could take a look at this, this is absolutely amazing artwork. You made me want a tattoo. I only have one.
Right.
And it only has my name, so it's really nothing.
That's okay. At least you know what your name is, right?
Yeah, I forget.
Yeah.
After the rum, I forget.
Hi, it's Vanessa Jean. I'm here with Maria. Maria, who are you here with?
I'm here with Heaven Hill Distilleries.
Very nice. And what does Heaven Hill Distilleries do?
We make a lot of different products. We have Admiral Nelson's rum, which we're representing here today. We have cherry, vanilla, and coconut.
So flavored rums. I actually, besides Bacardi, there's not very much product out there for that. So maybe you want to tell us about a little cocktail you guys have going on here.
Sure. One of the hot ones is our cherry flavored rum with Admiral Nelson,
okay.
Mixed with pina colada.
Let's just have a little sample of that, and I'll be the judge of that one. Oh my, I really wasn't expecting to give that face, but that is really, really good.
Very
It's very good. It's a flavored pina colada, and it's not as heavy, so you're not going to feel tired when you're done drinking it. It's a very good one, Maria. Yeah, I might want to ask you about a little bit more secrets, but I know we're going to run out of time.
It's okay.